experience is concerned, this is a pretty long track. Most tracks for experience is about a mile or a little less. This track's long, it's 1.5 miles, incorporates 12 turns, no two turns are alike. But the highlight for most people is that half mile straightaway. You get a chance to roll that brake and play with it, just go fast. All this time to make sure it's satisfaction in me.
Start things off, you got your turn in cone right here. You're gonna take this turn nice and wide. I do have a Shelby behind me, I'm gonna let him pass. So usually, we would go into that green apex cone right there. So what you guys wanna do is keep your eyes up and out. Your green cones are where you wanna aim your car, just like that Mustang's doing. He's putting the car right by the apex. But notice he didn't ride up on this candy cane corners, okay? We're staying off the curbs here. I'm going up here to the blue cone. Blue is your turn in. That's when you start turning the vehicle to your next green cone. This is the hardest part on the track. You gotta do a lot of hard braking here. The sharp turn in left, you gotta use plenty of brakes or you might go off road in there, okay? We wanna keep you on the pavement.
Come on, come on.
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 I had to let her feel that.
I gotta live with this, man.
Yeah,